Coming towards the base metal market, lead and zinc has been trading in a sideways to narrow trade in a near term, whereas copper has moved sharply higher, where from the level of 470 to 483 right now it is trading around, whereas nickel has bounced towards the level of 1050. Coming to copper, copper is taking a resistance of 495-494 levels on higher side. Till the time prices are not cross sustaining above the level of 494, I'm expecting some slight correction into the prices, where we might look towards the level of 470-465 once again. Failing to, there is a strong support of 480 on lower side. Sustained below 480, yes, downside prices might see some downside momentum. Coming to nickel, nickel is having a resistance of 1065-1070 on higher side, whereas currently it is trading at 1040. Sustained below 1030-1025, nickel prices might move towards 1970 levels on lower side. Failing to sustain below 1030, sustain above 1075-80 levels, prices might move towards the level of 1100-1125 as well. So wait for sideways to downside momentum to continue. Sustain below 1030, we might look at some selling pressure into the market. Coming to zinc and lead, zinc is trading at 218. It is expected to trade in a range of 220 on higher side resistance and 216 on lower side support. So either side crossover will decide the further trend into the market, where on lower side sustain below 216, we might look at 210 on lower side, on lower side target. But till the time it is not breaking either side, we must wait and watch for the zinc to be traded for a short to medium term trend. Lead is trading around 167. Lead prices are taking a support of 164 on lower side, and on higher side 170 is not crossing on higher side resistance. Expected trend is negative. Selling is advisable on higher side around 168-168.50. Stop loss will be at around 170-170.5, and on lower side we might look at 162-161-60 level on lower side. So till the time resistance is holding, one might look some selling pressure into the lead as well.